大家好，我是中国画家陈小珍，我在上海向你们问好。今年亚洲艺术协会将举办第二届世界工业绘画大赛，欢迎全世界的绘画爱好者参加，用你们手中的画笔表达对社会的关爱，用艺术对抗疫情，战胜疾病。谢谢。
Hello everyone, I'm Debbie from South Korea, who is a gold prize winner of the 2020 World Charity Painting Competition Fight COVID-19. I'm so glad that the version 2 of this competition will be started very soon, and I wish good luck to every participant of the 2021 competition. The global pandemic is still ongoing, but I believe that art can be a valuable tool for overcoming this global crisis. Let's be positive and eventually conquers all.
My name is Damon Kowalski. I'm an artist from Melbourne, Australia. And what COVID made very clear to me last year was that even in times when we are in our homes, locked up and isolated, it was important to keep making art and to share our vision of the world with people around Australia and internationally. And it was a wonderful thing that with social media and the internet, we were able to keep those connections going.
Hi, I'm Brancha, a multidisciplinary artist based in Vienna. I'm very honored to be included in Global Artist Committee Master Artist of Asian Art Association in Singapore. And I would like to use this opportunity to invite you all to participate at this year's World's Charity Painting Competition, or shortly VCPC. Last year, Asian Artists Association successfully organized the first VCPC that attracted nearly 1,000 participants. So we hope this year will be even more art lovers from all around the world, showing the unity in diversity and the power of art. So do join this great event and let us create together a better world through art. Thank you.
Inaanyayahan ko po kayo na samahan kami sa Art Asian Association para po may pakita namin sa buong mundo. Sa pamamagitan ng likhang sining, ano man ang tinatahak ninyo, nasa gitnaman kayo ng pandemya, ang gitna ng kalamidad. Sa bandang huli, makakakita kayo ng liwanag, katulad ng aking likha. Maraming salamat po.
Magandang araw mga kasining at sa mata mahilig sa sining. Ako po si Roy Espinosa mula sa Bansang Pilipinas. Pagkatapos po ng isang matagumpay na patimpalak noong nakaraang taon, kayo po ay muli namin inaanyayahan na lumuhok sa isa na namang World Charity Painting Competition ngayong taon para ipakita ang lakas ng sining laban sa COVID-19 at para sa isang magandang kinabukasan ng mundo. Mabuhay ang sining.
Hello, ako Shak ni Juan Ilani Tulas, taga Ricudo, Sinayat, Ilocosur, may isang styro artist. A recent kaiman nga sumalit ni Pondes, the Asian Art Association ni Singapore. Adaan na ito'y tema pananglaban ti COVID-19. Yaman na kapo.
Hello, saya Andi Acumalina, visual artist dari Indonesia. Saya salah satu anggota dari Asian Art Association. Walaupun kondisi dunia saat ini dilanda COVID-19, bukan berarti membatasi diri kita dalam terus berkarya. Dengan berkarya, kita menunjukkan kreativitas kita dalam melawan pandemi ini. Untuk itu, mari bergabung dalam World Charity Painting Competition yang kedua untuk menunjukkan kekuatan seni yang sebenarnya. Terima kasih.
Kita Satya Dharma, Master of Asian Art Association. Setelah sukses menggelar First World Charity Painting Competition, tahun ini Asian Art Association kembali menggelar kompetisi serupa yang terbuka bagi seluruh peserta di dunia. Mari ikut berpartisipasi dalam World Charity Painting Competition kedua sembari melawan pandemi dunia.
Aku Satra Gunugroho, Master Painting of Arts Asian Art Association in Indonesia. Asian Art Association kembali menggelar kompetisi untuk kedua kalinya. Dan saya mengajak semuanya untuk bergabung dan ikut berpartisipasi. Mari dan